I did clean the belt and the pulleys with the alcohol. And even though less bobbing down and all that stuff on the takeup, it seems still kind of not quite wrapped around tight enough on the reel. I don't know if this is normal or not, probably not, but down here is fine, but up here, as it starts getting heavier. Anyway, that's it.